add Elon Musk's dad to the growing list of people that can't stand the billionaire. That's right, Errol Musk was on a radio show on Monday saying he's not proud of his son. In fact, his favorite child is Elon's brother, Kimball, and he thinks Elon is fat. Ouch. The richest man in the world can't get his own father's love. Isn't that the origin story to Batman? Either way, Elon really needs to get into therapy. He's either going to end up a superhero or a stand-up comedian. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Speaking of stand-up comedians who need therapy, 50-year-old comedian Dane Cook announced that he popped the question to his longtime girlfriend, 23-year-old Kelsey Taylor. That's right, she's 23. Apparently they've been dating for 5 years, which made her 18 and legal. Now wait, will that make him her husband or legal guardian? I'm not sure where that falls, but we wish them well. Tom Cruise apologized to a couple for disturbing their peaceful hike. He was doing some stunt work. He was dropped off at the top of a mountain in the UK, and then he jumped off the cliff to paraglide down. Some people think maybe he was filming the next Mission Impossible movie. I think this just might be how Scientologists travel. You know, they just skydive and paraglide everywhere. You know, he's at a pretty high level with Scientology. Maybe next he's just gonna take that spaceship up to Xenu and have the last laugh. I'm not gonna knock it.